Shashank Farmjee. 102. I'm gonna tell a speech on Indian culture. Every country's culture is unique, which has its traditional value, religion, dance, music, dressing, etc. India can be said as the only place in the world which is a cluster of cultures which cannot be found anywhere else. Indian culture is the oldest in the world, which culture diversity throughout the country which can surprise anybody. It is unbelievable for the world that north, south, east, west, northeast and central parts of India have their own traditions and cultures. India is a huge combination having 29 states and 7 union territories across all the 4 directions. India is the only country where Hinduism, Islam, Sikhism, Christianity, Buddhism, Jainism and several other religions exist. Official languages of India is Hindi, but there are 22 languages which are approved by Indian Constitution. India is rich in tradition, like with saying namaste or namaskar to greet anybody and touching feet of your elders. Traditional family structure of India is joint family system where several generations live together under one roof. The food and eating habits of India changes from place to place as each state of India has its own specific food and eating style. Thank you.